roten runden cykel.
Like, and when I see and talk to messengers from different places, London, Paris, and so, they have some, it's a completely different job, because their job is waving in and out of car traffic, because there is no cycling lanes, so that's just what you do. And obviously then they have, like, accident rates are triple the one we have.
If I want to stop, put up the hand, I stop. If I want to go left, I put out my left hand. If I want to go right, I put out my left, my right hand.
Feel it's better planned, it's better structured. It's easier to go about in Copenhagen by bicycle than in parts of Amsterdam.
It's nice. It seems a lot more. There's a lot more infrastructure built in. It seems like a much more relaxed and organized pace.
Die Architektur insgesamt ist wesentlich mehr dem Fahrradfahren gewidmet. Das merkt man über das relativ ausgedehnte Radfahrnetz. Also von daher spielt das eine wesentlich größere Rolle in Kopenhagen als zum Beispiel in unserer Heimatstadt Trier. Also ich würde schon sagen, dass das wesentlich besser ist. Von daher.
I think these bridges, they are gorgeous, they're fantastic to build. They keep bring people to the water side, to the waterfront.
It's not important that it has to be good looking, it's important to have fun, it's important to take care of yourself, be healthy, be happy, be playful.
Ja, tak, nu.
You want to be the world's best city for cyclists. I think it's quite fair that you have a state-of-the-art system of bike shares. It's an electric bike. It has a tablet in front with a map built in and a route plan and everything. So it's really, I mean, it's basically taking cycling to a new level. So,